Locke has worked hard to stymie the efforts of the Imperial troops in South Vigro, but now he desperately needs to escape. Damn it, gotta make tracks and get to Narsh. This way, up the stairs. In here. Stay away from those armored soldiers. They'll kill you just for talking to them. You're the infamous thief, Locke, aren't you? Oh, no, that was just plain rude. I'm a treasure hunter, and don't you forget it. Okay. His ass for talking shit. Why do I always have to go and open my mouth? That was funny. We need that for the bestiary. Oh, we also need to steal his clothes. Wait, what? Oh wait, I didn't do that. Damn it, I fucked up. I do that again. You really missed. Still a plume dead. Those dudes really do wear some very heavy cloaks. Here we go. A little tight, but the price was right. Birthday suit. I like that. This guy's house. That guy used to be a servant for the richest family in town. You're a merchant, right? Okay, go ahead. What are you doing here? Scram. Can I have your clothes, sir? Still his clothes, too. Here we go. A bit too large, but me in charge. I love the rhymes. Bow, bow. I'm gonna go this way. Halt, what do you think you're doing? Nope, this way. Oh, is my shit up already? Great, I'll go take a break. Hey bro, I need your clothes again. Hey you, came to steal my cider, did you? You dear little thief. Cider. I know who that's for. Talked to the guy when we first came here. It's an old guy. Wait, what? And I already got. Wait, did I get this already? It is. That's where that still pops up. Cider, glug glug. Secret passage. Well, yes, there is a tunnel from here to the mansion on the north end of town. Go downstairs and tell my grandson the password. It's, I forget. Password, Rosebud. Courage. I'll show you the secret entrance. I mean, you pretty much just guess that which one it's gonna be. Why would it be failure? Mr. Clock, can I get through you? There we go. An elixir. Phoenix Down, that should be the last hidden item, yeah, okay. So quiet. The Imperial troops have turned this house into their headquarters. Well, that's not good. Bam, bam. What have I done? I betrayed my town to the Empire. All I could think of was the money. I hear wind. Remove disguise. Sure. Hyper wrist. Hermes sandals. I think it's just evasion, isn't it? Cast haste. I'd rather just be stronger for right now. I know I've seen her before. Wait a second. She's one of the Empire's generals. This is what happens to traitors. Magitek Knight forged by the Empire and tempered in battle. None have ever truly known the woman beneath the general's guise. Celis. So the mighty Celis has fallen. As far as those who'd use their own strength to oppress the weak. Quiet. Kefka's plan to poison every last man, woman, and child in the Kingdom of Doma. Shut up. Run them out the years while you still can. Your execution's tomorrow. Keep a close eye on her. Yes, sir. You stand guard for days without sleep. She just fainted. I go for days without sleep, and guess what? I'm sleeping right away. Oh shit. I know what I clicked on. And you are? Name's Locke. How about the Returners? You're a Returner. I'm, or at least I was, General Celis. Yeah, I'm nothing but a traitor. Well, let's get going. You take me with you? No, I can barely walk. I'd never make it out of here. I appreciate it, but even if you got me out, you wouldn't be able to protect me. Better off waiting here for the executioner. At least that way I'll keep my pride. I'll protect you. Trust me, you'll be fine. Let's go. Wait. The soldier might have something on him that could help us get out of here. There's a clock key in his pocket. Take it. Stealing is wrong. Take it. Take an old clock key. More soup in. Mumble. Back to sleep. Alright, Miss Rune Knight. Oh, you have no gear on you. Oh, how about that? Why don't you take those? And that. Wait, it's associated with equipment? Wait, what? Last one weapon to be held with both hands. Okay. Maybe I should give that to you. Whatever. Okay. Save. Can I get through here? There we go. Hey, money. More money. Even more and empty. Wow. Get my hopes up like that. No clock, it's ticking. I mean, shouldn't that be your clue? Am I looking for a clock that's not ticking? No clock that's not ticking, there we go. Success. Secret. Iron armor. Alright, so she can't wear the light armor. I don't know what that did. Cyber attack. Right, how many enemies do I have here I need to fight? Just two. Commander and a Vector Hound, got it. Do I'm gonna go north. Shield and great sword. That's gonna be better. Much better. An earring. Think about the wrong way. Went too far. Wow. Fleen. Let me heal. That one I grabbed. Axe potion. Either. I know there's a secret here. A fucking ribbon, dude. This early, very nice. I don't want that anybody yet, though. I grabbed already. Is that everything? Oh, it is everything. Alright, so I have all the chests here and the items now. Okay. So now I'm guessing we're going up here. Are you helping me? You remind me of a lot of someone. What's the matter anyway? I'm helping you because I want to. Hey, free at last. Alright, now from here, I'm gonna go to my cave. I do have new enemies here, though, so I need to get those, three of them. Here's one of them. They got fucking wrecked. Do I have everything here? I do, okay. Oh, wrong way. There's another one. Oh my god, that dude's strong as fuck. It was a cave. It had that turtle in it, didn't it? The water to heal. Just like a fucking rumbling happening to you. It is. What's that noise? I am missing one enemy though before we go out. There we go. Before we go out, quick save. What is that? Something's coming through the wall. Tunnel armor. If that thing hits us with magic, they'll be scrubbing two big scorch marks off the wall. So what are we supposed to do? Don't worry. I'll draw out some magic with my runic blade. And you'll be okay. Just you watch. Very nice. Wait, why did she not? Oh, that sucked. Well, fuck me, dude. Well, I'm dead. That didn't work the way it was supposed to. So you get lucky. Glad that missed. There he goes. I almost got unlucky there with the spell going off before she got her runic blade off. Phew, looks like we're finally in the clear. Alright, lock scenario done. New scenario. Let us do... you know what? Let's do these guys. The Empire's troops in hot pursuit, Banny and Edgar and Terra ride the rapids toward Narsh, but the going won't be easy. Yeah, we're still, rafting it, huh? God, that hurt. bum bum bum. Face Bannon makes when he gets hit. His whole head like it's twisted backwards. Hey, we made it. Is there new enemies out here? Nope. Some more bunnies eating cabbage. I forgot I have a ribbon now, huh? I guess you need more physical attacks. Boost strength and magic? Yes. Locke first rescued me. We came out of the mines right around here. He fiddled with something. Yes, he told me. Twist this stone like so, and voila. Two new enemies here too. And here they are. And there they go. Okay. Oh, this is where the Moogles fought. Oh, I remember this part. I was just to remember which way it went, take that path. This must be the place. What place? Part of a cave that they used to test applicants to the city guard. Seems this is it. We should be fine as long as we follow the lights. If we make a mistake, lights will surround us. They don't have to tag the glimmering orange light to proceed. Okay. These enemies don't count, but they might be useful later to fight. For Gao. I think you have to fight them in order to get them to show up later, I guess. That was one of them. So I'm gonna fail it till we fight everything. Oh nice, here they all are at once. Perfect. Thank you. Right now, we can go the right way. Right now... Ah, shit. Fucked up. Forgot we came from at the left. Guess I'm gonna get some high potions out of it. Okay, from here... Oh, this is actually where we did the Koopa thing. Goddamn Moogles. That was the other room. Koopa. Koopa? Po. Got something to say? Nope. Besides Koopa? Guess not. Rune Blade. So that's all the chests here. There isn't a hidden item though. Did I know there was a hidden item here? Huh. Did I miss that the first time I was here? I don't think I did. I'm assuming it's something that'll be later. Oh, it says right there in the guide. Can't be obtained here to near end game. Got it. Wait, am I supposed to stay in that room? Is there another path I missed? There was. Whoops. Hey, Terra Lone Drain, nice. Bannon, King Edgar, oh, and Terror too. Arvis, how do things stand here in Narsh? Same as always, the town's neutral. I've tried to convince them to side with the Returners, but it's no use. Of course, maybe with you and the King of Figaro here. How are the townspeople? Everyone's been a little on edge since the Esper was discovered. We believe Terra may be able to help us get answers to our questions about the Esper. Well, the townspeople still have plenty of questions of their own. If we approach it the right way, there's a good chance they'll agree to let her see it. The Esper is either going to save us or dig us an early grave. Alright, this was a lot shorter than Locks. What dire fate has befallen Savin? Who leapt from the raft after the fight with Ultros? Hey, look, a house. Hey, Shadow. Are you a traveler too? You don't happen to know how I could get to Narsh, do you? I got separated from my friends. The Empire set up camp just beyond the forest to the east. The Empire? What are they doing here? They seem to have their eyes on Doma Castle. So Doma's next, huh? I need to get to Narsh right away. The only road passes through Doma. I can take you there if you'd like. Just know that I may decide to leave you at any time. Yes. Death is only ever a step behind me. And we got the assassin Shadow. Do I have new gear for you? Or you can have a helmet, I guess. Sure, why not? You, the clockmaker? I've been waiting for ages. No, I'm not the clockmaker. There she is, hanging up on the wall over there. Ain't been ticking for a year now, or was it 5 years? Shucks, maybe it's been 10. I don't remember. That's nice. Who are you? Howdy there. How you run a mobile item shop of sorts in these parts? Everyone around here knows me. You're, not from around here, are you? Well, no matter. Need anything? Sure. Potions and shurikens, huh? And they're dead-ass cheap and kind of pretty strong. Boom. Perfect. Invisibility scroll. Shadow scroll. You know what? I'll buy a few, why not? Alright, so we got 4 enemies out here we need to face, and we are gonna go east. That is a terrifying looking bird. Should probably just throw shurikens with him. Oh yeah, definitely worth it. Do-do-do. Come on, Mr. Enemies. There's one of the other ones. Still got one more gotta fight. I'll just go into the camp. Hold on. In case I fuck this up. Imperial camp. There are an awful lot of soldiers here. Hey, did you hear? Oh, you mean, psh, keep your voice down. Kepka catches us, we're toast. They say Kepka's plotting to oust General Leo and take command of the army. Don't even joke about something like that. If that freak becomes our general, I'll quit. Shh, what if he hears you? He'll be locked up. Alright, alright. Uh-oh, here he comes. Quick, back to your post. You keeping a sharp look at him? Yes, sir, Kepka, sir. What a pleasant surprise. How are you today, sir? Please, spare me your petty small talk. Just do your job. And don't let me catch you slacking, or I'll make you regret being born. Huh, like we're gonna listen to you, you pompous little. What's wrong with that guy, anyway? It's like General Leo got all the good qualities a man could have, and Kepka got stuck with the leftovers. Psh, just keep it down. How many times are you gonna make me say it? You gotta be more careful. General Leo may be a decent man, but Kepka, that guy's twisted. Tell me about it. You there. We're about to storm the castle. The two of you will join the assault squad. Get moving. Charge! It's hopeless, but can't keep them out for long. So this is it. Wait. The battle is not yet lost. Noble warrior of foreign land, a faithful retainer to his lord and master. He fears not even death. Sion. Cannot but fail their commander. They should break rank and withdraw. I shall meet him on the battlefield of battle. Sir Sion, please defeat the commander. Okay. We're a samurai. Before we fight him, I fight you. So I can get a bestiary. By Alright, now your turn. Amazon, return to the Kingdom of Doma. Ready thine axe. Interesting looking shield. Sure. Very nice. Ooh, double hit, huh? That's not good. It's taking a while to cast it. That is definitely very strong. Hey, a black belt. The captain's been defeated. Retreat! Withdraw into the castle. We shall await within its walls while our enemies grow tired without. Kick it. Ow. Uh-oh, must have heard that. Well, that didn't work like it was supposed to. Guys have some health on them, don't they? Hey, a star pendant. Oh, yeah, I did pick up a new relic. Sometimes counter physical attacks. You know what? You put that on. General Leo, sir, the Dolmens appear content to play a waiting game. So, using their favorite strategy. General, we're ready to storm the castle as soon as you give the order. Patience. If we attack now, there will be no too many unnecessary casualties. But, General, I'm prepared to lay down my life for the Empire at any time. You're from Miranda, aren't you not? Huh? I mean, yes, sir, I am, but why do you ask? You would have me go there and deliver the news of your past to your family. What would you, I say, when I handed them your sword? How could I even look at them? You're a human being before you're a soldier. Don't be so eager to throw your life away. Emperor Castal wouldn't want you to die for nothing. Yes, sir. General Leo, sir. Carrier pigeon arrived from the Emperor Castal. What? The Emperor summons me? I must return at once. Understood, sir. I'll leave the rest in your hands. Yes, sir. Listen to me. Don't rush things. That's all I ask. Sir, leave it to us, sir. Don't let me down. So that's General Leo. He may be an enemy, but he seems like a decent man. Okay. Once Leo is gone, I can turn this water into a flowing river of poison. Anyone who touches it will be pushing up daisies. Afraid the Emperor has called me back home. Try not to cause any trouble in my absence. I'll take care of things faster than you ever would. Nothing dirty, Kefka. They may be our enemies, but they're still human beings. Try not to forget that. We need to show mercy to those who side with the Returners. Which is good, because I had never seen them seem to have any of this stuff. Yes, you just go off and be a good little boy. Is the poison ready? But General Leo said, Leo's not here anymore. I'm in charge now, so I'll fork it over. Some of our people are being held prisoner inside the castle. If any of them were to drink the water, who cares? They're the ones who were stupid enough to get caught by the enemy. You're inhuman. Yeah, pest of their return. Guess I'll have to take care of you. Youch. Kefka, wait. Wait, he says. Do I look like a waiter? Wait. Alright, before we follow him. Ah, shit. Am I missing something? Wait, maybe I had to do this first. Yeah, you just don't give up, do you? I like how the dog comes out to block that. Yeah, how long do you expect me to put up with this? Next time I won't hold back. Of course. Satellite. Well, that's fucking fantastic. Barrier ring. Oh, it's magic plus two. Interesting. That'd be like defense. Okay, got them all. Oh, great. This is getting tiresome. Hey, you handle the rest. I fucked up. Damn it. Maybe I should do this. Probably just more damage overall. Hehe, nothing beats the sweet music of hundreds of voices screaming in unison. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Sir Sion, there's a great deal of activity in the Imperial camp. They may be preparing another assault. Does the water not look a bit odd? Sir Sion, it must be poison, or low down contemptible. We must warn the king. All right, it's Sion again. To the king with all haste. Yes, the throne room is just ahead. That's not good. Your Majesty, who's there? Sion, Your Excellency. Oh, Sion, my sight is failing. I cannot see your face. Excellency, please, you must be strong. Sion, you've defended this realm since the days of my father before me, and I thank you for your service. Forgive me. Oh, shit, I skipped it. No, Excellency, the fault lies not with you. I fear for your family. My chest burns with every breath. Speak not, my lord. Save your strength. Go to your family. Cough. Gasp. Dead. Excellency. Sir Sion. May still be survivors in the castle. Let's split up and search. Alright. Wait. The wrong way. My bad. Get a remedy. Elaine, do not leave me, Elaine. This is unpardonable. Oh, wait. The fact that he just like drags him out of bed. No. No. This is not possible. This can't be happening. I will not forgive them. The Empire must pay for this. Yeesh. As quite rough for Sion's backstory. I'm Sion, retainer to the King of Doma. Enemy, I'll amend to your positions. Doop, doop. go, or let me give you a hand. I know not thy name or allegiance, but I welcome thine aid. No mercy for them. These ones next? Yeah, they're tougher than they would appear. I'm in thy debt. Not at all. I'm Sabin from the Kingdom of Figaro. We should get out of here. I must avenge my family and my countrymen. If you stick around any longer, we'll have an entire regime or regiment down our throats. There they are, this way. Oh boy, I have an idea. Follow me. Sir Sabin, what manner of armored beasts might these be? I'll explain later. Just climb in. Sir Sabin, how does one manipulate these abominations? Oh, for thou art getting to be quite a pain in the... Great, now I'm even starting to talk like you. Listen, see that lever? The one on by your right... the one right by your hand. Push it down. Sir Sabin, it appears to be in reverse. Yeah, come on. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Ugh, I cannot stop this monstrosity. Okay, let's bust our way out of here. Can I go this way? No, okay. Hold it right there. Fucking wrecked. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, I think we should be safe now, so how do I get to Narsh from here? Narsh, I believe the only route passes through the forest to the south, but... Alright, if we're going into the woods, I guess we won't be needing these hunks of scrap metal anymore. Let's get going. Still one more enemy I needed. So before we go into the forest, let me try to find it. That's not what I wanted. I can't remember what the thing I needed to fight was called. Some fucking rabbit thing. Come on, Mr. Rabbit, die already. Maybe it'll pop up on the sand. I know, there's these guys, of course. Spawns in the forest. There he is, of course. All right. Oh shit, it's already midnight. All right, here's what I'll do. I'm gonna walk down to the forest and I'll end it there. Continue with Sabin's little story here tomorrow. Stop. This game's so much fun. I got work at, like, I'm about to leave my house at, like, fucking 6 a.m. So anyways, that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please, YouTube, like, share, subscribe, Twitch, give me a follow. I'll see you guys next time. Late.